会社群呢是成立于1999年，对，是非常历史悠久的一个社群。那这一位刚就是创社的元老，那他的就是经验很丰富，那今天就请他来分享一个像这样这个节目。那这所以这一段的话是会以英文来讲，那但是如果比较问问你，如果想问问你的话，可以用。那就请他开始。
My name is Junichi Kato. Sorry for the English. And from the Japan Prospectus Group.You can know about that. Introduce our groups. Our group is established in 1999, but 20 years ago, me and many people is a little old. But and, changing NPO in 2005, and our purpose is research and development and promotion and training open source with RDBMA.Especially the prospects. In Japanese law, is some product name is not suitable for the NPO, then we use this way. Then we have we have these divisions 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 divisions.And from Hokkaido to Okinawa, and, every division has a manager, every division has a, every day, every week, conference, federal conference. And we have three working groups. One is the documentation of Japanese language manual, and we make the official Japanese documentOf Postgres. And second is study working groups. And study working groups is studies source code of the Postgres. From this working group, some guys choose a committer. Japan has maybe 3 or 4 committers of Postgres. They come from.They are all very, very deep. Yeah. And web contents groups. And this is our web version documentation. And the upper is a version and the content is the here. And change the same chapter.And can change the version and same chapter is appear. Third, this is our sponsors. Oh, sorry, we have some sponsors. And Sarai and Nishi and Fujitsu and NTT, and NTT Combien and System Insight. So the LPI, Enterprise DB.Computer and Animori and Japan Unisys and Postgres Enterprise Consortium. And we have core members consisting with about 50. And this is our sponsor. And web members is otherwise in Japan 4,000. Yeah, 4,000.This is Red Postgres, and this is our useful document of the Postgres. We showed this web and install and tuning and troubleshooting and FAQ and event report and partitioning and procedures and other things. And that, if you can recognize Japanese, please read it. So many articles here.Then, this year we have the conference in November 22 in Tokyo. Maybe this year the most of this year, we are very, very positive around this AWS, confused. But they supported us. Then, why Postgres security issues? Why? Because after the protection of personal information began, 2004 began, but 2017 changed. For what changes this? Because in the same time, the social security and the tax number system begin. Japan government tried three times, every time failed. In Taiwan, it's good. And in Taiwan and Korea, it's very good. But the Japanese people refuse every time. In this time, we refuse. Then, in that time, the purpose of the punishment, some kind of the punishment stories of all Japanese and punishment and Central Committee. And for most important is the GDPR. GDPR, General Data Protection Regulation. Japanese company have many divisions in the EU. And the EU, so GDPR is very difficult to understand. And the punishment is very heavy. Then every guy asked us to how about the Postgres security? About 1 or 2 years ago, then we have some lectures or some speeches on Postgres security issues for the API. We studied the API in Japan. First is the technical safety issue for the API. They said user ID and certify and access control. Management of access control and access log, first check, security of communication paths and the check of the information system monitoring. Oh my God. And then we said to everybody to user ID, for user ID, please use this kind of user ID, ID was Sambapo, as OpenAI, some microsystem is good. And other commercial types APP. Second is user UTM. And commercial UTM is everywhere, the checkpoint and other things. But this is open source UTM, Indian and PFSense and OpenSense and IPFire and OYOMX. IPSense and OpenSense is building from the BSD. If you write the BSD, it's a group. Especially the open sensitive, very, very good. Then, Postgres security and standard, you know, the first is the user access permission. User access permission and group access permission. It's a little complex nowadays. And user authentication, the password, trust, and password, and the firewall was this is API Kerberos and Windows Kerberos and PIA and NDAP and always use first time so very good trust and after trust and when you travel to workers and please do the suitable password trust or password and assistant defiler. And IP address authentication and IP address user's name and PD, HP code, you know. And make same pass encryption and Postgres original SSL. Nowadays, don't use SSL, but in the case of the repetition and in the former Microsoft guy said, some kind of things of BJ people, it needs Postgres SSL. And the table data encryption, that is a PG CRIP, is a standard. Do you know the computer? What is the BJ? Anybody? No? snow and peak Postgres code. Then Postgres SSL is easy, but in the document, reading document is very fuzzy. It's acquired. Maybe this style and OpenSSL required OpenSSL modules and these steps. OpenSSL requirements you can simply take out something like that. So, this style using the plus and Unix and Unix or the Linux and check modules or the database server to keep. But in Windows, if you use SSL in Windows, this is the same step. Yeah. It's a very complex thing. Then, Postgres SSL using is this kind of types. It's used, this is a BJW3 and this type and SSL enable on and it's all. Then SSL start. In the code, it's have to writing down, but not writing down is maybe they can do. Then checking it is this, and PSS care printing SSL printing, yeah, cipher and. Shows SSL. And if check the use SSL, this statement is good. Then table data encryption and pgcrypt how to use. First is extension. Make extension. And this is a PC Adobe 4 and create an extension. Down key and pgcrypt appear. Then check the pgcrypt. Then make the database and table. And please do the binary and primary key and another one. Insert into test values pgpsystem encrypt, and this is the character, this is the password, and select as from the test code file and don't show binary. Well, in case and make the view select test as select test ID PGP sim test name and by the and pass and text from the test and it's a show that then PG room, right? It's an easy way, but please change these statements. Log destination is DRO once this boy on the home and TUEP and other things. Okay. Then, next is Postgres security extension. One is a TDE, transparent data encryption. And two is a PG audit. Three is a SQL firewall. And four is the Postgres Advanced Security Part. How first is TDE, transparent data encryption. It's set the some cipher key and don't use the cipher key setup once and select and insert. Everything is over SQL statement. Yeah. Don't change the SQL statement before. And TD is three types for the Postgres. One is TD for PG, transparent data encryption for Postgres. It's made by the NEC and the licenses of GPL V3. And it use, it can use. And PowerGres and this is made by Fujitsu and SRA OSS. But all commercial. Once I had asked them to why to open source, Papa is inside. Yeah, okay. And third is a table level transparent data encryption. And that now is NTT developed. Maybe the 11 or the 12 including modules. Maybe. I don't know. And licenses maybe is Postgres license. They don't do Postgres license. Then this time I explained PG for PG. We have annual conference in June. And I've met the NEC people. They developed the PCU. And in that time, TD for PC only used 9.7. Yeah. So that, sorry, 9.6. And why don't you use 10? And they promised to us to make from this time. And they made the module last month. End of last month is Linux and Windows. This is their document. All Japanese. They don't make any English Japanese document. Why? I asked. There is no one. No manpower and no money. In the 100 characters, this is okay. This is very, very okay. And encryption and decryption, and cipher key and cipher data, encryption data. Yeah. And it's a point of one is data type is encrypted text and encrypted byte. Encrypt memory, encrypt timestamp. And using this is all Japanese, sorry, but after I showed the statement. It's image. Yeah. Then, first is if you use the Windows. Download this. Download this site and use only click and install. And next is extension PGQuick. It's new PGQuick. Next and Postgres for shared preload libraries. And in Windows, this is and double quotation and double quotation. Because gateway, change the gateway. And this is all. And for an accent, more easy. Then, they made some module for PowerShell. It's made by PowerShell. PowerShell is a complex But in this setup and port number and database name and username and password and folder and script and the means encryption database. Then next is setup for the Windows 10 key request. Made the cipher key. For the first time, it's not, it's blank. And new cipher key there. And quick and algorithm is here. Put under two types. And the port number, and database, and the name, and the password. Then create table, employee, and the name, but address is then to be text, the telephone number is text, name. Then, this is the point of one, and select the cipher key disabled row, and second, PGTD begin session. And this is cipher key. And third is select cipher key enable load. It's made and insert into this data and end of session and PGTD end session. Select ask the from the employee, PDE, but if these statements are select cycle, and if you have some sketch statement before, only append these statements at the end. Okay. For the changing PDE. Next is PG audit. And PG audit is a Postgres audit login. And first time, the second contract in sponsored by the SU. Product. And now the currency data and individual name is David Steele. Based on the scan contact module, and this is the GitHub. And the PG audit is to provide the Postgres users with capability to produce an audit log and provide to the compliance and government and the financial ISO and that kind of your things. The main and the using. And in this module, last 2 months I have met the AWS. Guys, they use maybe and sometimes I ask support from Microsoft guys. They can understand. They do the another answers. And log statement wall is good. That looks good. There are some problems. First is the performance limitation. Postgres, Java, Log, and Ruby Rogue. Not it's separately. And all the super users. Super users is very complex. And big logging data, we are not how to store. And especially the no logging data, you can name parameter created by SQL statement, like schema name and schema table name, and you can different schema. Same statement is usage of the two statements. Then, audit logging is more detailed logging than server logging, and two modes, command mode and the class mode, class type. Session audit logging mode is, they say, they want the log type object logging mode, two modes. Audit logging shows table name, schema name, parameter by SQL statement. Each of the logs are in the server node. And how to install? The optional. Please check the GitHub and they're still writing down the compile and install. Only this way. I asked him, as I asked him 2 years ago in the world, why do you need IBM after IBM? They don't need it. He said. And I don't know why, but they said. And the company is so official. How to Windows install at the same time? There is no opinion of check. Then I compiled the Visual Studio and Visual did the DLL and PDP and control and the one from the series here. And press here and I can take the link and symbols and extension this module. Later I put this module to the Taiwan users groups and please download the GitHub and check it. It's easy. Then change the Postgres form, same as the shared preload library on PJOD in Windows of this one. And PJOD to load and append it on this step. And read, write, function, load. And read type, read example is here. Create table and write read. Point is visual log in read. And in that time, here's the audit. All times, visual input log is audit. And maybe it makes the CS group and one from the and change and using it as a and write example here. Right? Then, function, it's a travel function, and the begin and end, and read, write, and function. Load is same, but load is all and missed and easier. DDL is a, it's a project application. And visual network to the core and this is short. I've used the types visual design and digital design to fit the most of that music in this type of thing. If you have some use of CS GO and VW, you can store these rules after and all the VW. It's easy. And now the last is the SPL5.0. And the command setup for the SPL5.0 is an extension for the Postgres after technology, my friend, maybe about 2 years ago, licensed the Postgres license. In this time, don't explain what it is. And GitHub is here. And in the same time, and after is. Postgres Advanced Security Patch, that is the PD and the PG audit and the SQL part here. And please download part here. But after technology is Nagaya-san company, maybe 2 or 3 years ago he came to explain about these things. And he's very busy and he's invented. Here, and we have to do that. Yeah, that's all. Then it's the Japanese mind number check digit, and it's modules. If you use some module for the Japanese my number, please contact our group's member, Taiwan group's member. This is a useful module. In that time, about 2 years ago, many people get it. Okay? Right? Yes. Thank you.
Thank you.